it's me, Natalie. It's in Jay's Toy Box, and today we are here with the toy hunt. So we're at Toys R Us first, so let's go ahead and see what they've got. Okay, so we are in the Shopkins aisle, and they've got the Shoppies, the little Shoppies. We've already looked through all of them for the last three that we were missing, but didn't have any. But they've got Rainbow Kate. She's kind of old. She's being discontinued. But they've got Rosie Bloom. They've got Brighty. They've got another Rosie Bloom. They've got Rainbow Kate, Tiara Sparkles, two Lucy Smoothies, Rainbow Kate, Brighty, Rainbow Kate again, and Tiara Sparkles. Whoa, they got Chef Club here. It's been a while. They've got Chef Club, 12 packs, and they've got Tippy Teapot. She's cool. Mm-hmm. Poppet, they've got the Happy Places, they've got the Selfie Stick, they've got the Pool, All-Star Pack. Let's see. Shopkins Best of All-Star Collection, $24.99. It's on sale. Cool.
So we're looking specifically for Wave 2 of Season 7.
Uh-huh.
Gift of Series 2, the Little Wife Pick Chicks, and what else?
The last two Shoppy Dolls, but they didn't have them.
Okay.
So looks like they don't have any Wave 2. Womp womp. But they have just two little Wave, or Series 2 of the Happy Places. Oh, they've got another case pack there. $3.49. It says $6.99 on the plush. Got, let's see if they have any of the newest ones. Nope. They've just got some of the older ones.
They finally have Charmeleon in stock.
Oh, cool. And they've also got Animal Jam.
I know I've seen a lot of them Charmeleons lately.
Oh, Giftums. Oh, no. No, Series 2.
And they have the Scooters and they have the Pets.
The Pets, which you finally got the last of the Ultra Rare Pets.
We believe so.
We gotta film that though.
These are all
series one. They've got the jet,
the tour bus,
and the tour bus, and the beach.
They never did get the speedboat here.
We finally found that one though. We've got splash things and squinkies.
Have you seen these? I'm starting to see these kind of
Gymlins.
This one's got some stuff missing out of it, but I'm finally starting to
find those.
See these come out.
Oh, Mixie Cues. Okay, so squinkies are on clearance. Save 20% off all Animal Jam and Splashlings. Whoa, what's this? Toy Store Deluxe. We are so getting that.
Mini room?
It's got a giraffe. We're so getting that. But they've got Mixie Cues. They've got a random little Tsum Tsum tag. But they've got also these play sets. They've got a winter, get another toy store, just winter, and a little bear set.
Ski Vacation.
Yeah.
Toy store. Apartment.
Oh.
It's a play set.
It's got a little teddy bear. The play sets are $11.98, which still isn't bad.
Toy store, ski vacation.
Yep.
Okay.
Womp womp. That's okay. They've got Splashlings Wave 1 play sets.
They have a newer arcade that likes it.
That's cool. Cool. Okay, let's go to the next stop. We're in the Toozies, and they've got these. They're on clearance for $3.88, $11.98 for the Mega Packs. These are $1.98. Play sets, clearance. What are you looking for? Monkeys. Looks like those are all monkeys and hippos right there. And then the 12 packs are.
I still got more because I came in a while back and bought all the Dalmatians and the tigers.
Huh. Weird. Okay. Let's go to over here. Oh, looks like they got an empty LOL doll case. So we're in the next section and we've got the LOL Wave 2s with the mermaids. Dang, they've got six cases. That's a lot of LOL dolls. Are we going to pick any up today?
I don't know.
Guy Diamond is $9.98. Aren't they looking?
I don't think any of them work. We think we've tried this before.
Oh, man. Well, they got a sealed case of the Power Ponies. Mystery Minis. These are newer, but they're not super new. Look at that guy. Look at Fluttershy. Trolls. I should so wear this wig while filming a video. I think that would be funny. Okay, over here.
We have tons of clearance of the My Little Ponies.
These are $2.48. Oh, look at Applejack.
Oh, that's cute.
We've got one of these. We got one of these at home. They're so weird because they're full of water.
That is weird. Friendship we is got magic. One water cuties. So I don't know if you can see, but there's water inside. We've Did you get that one?
Yeah. Okay. Except you have the glitter. You've got the Clarence Squishy Pops.
Mm-hmm. Cool.
Oh, Maker Lights. These are pretty old. You've got little. Oh, they put them in little plastic so you can't tell who they are.
Well, nothing new over here.
So we're in the little iPad, and it's save all little iPad save 20%. That's a good deal. So they've got the birds. They got a mouse house. They've got the Tweety Bird. Oh, hey, they got the new. They've got the new turtle cage.
That's with the baby.
With the baby, that's cute. And then they've got this Valentine's Day special set, which is so cute. And then they've got this one. This is the Little Life Pets Mouse Pack, and it's on clearance for
$7.48.
And then they've got this one, which is the track set.
No, it's a little...
It says track set.
Yeah, but it's in the wrong spot, that's all. Yeah. It's a hedgy house.
What's this? Oh, it's another hedgy house. Oh, clearance. These are $4.98 on sale. Oh, that's a pretty good deal. They've got the watermelon set, they've got this set, they've got... See if they, oh, and they've got the frozen yogurt set. I really, really like this one. Oh, and they've got more of them. Next, we got Chubby Puppies. Lots of Chubby Puppies. Doesn't look like they have any of the new ones. Oh, they've got a panda. That's cute. Fat, Chubby Puppies Fashion 3-Pack. Oh, this is on clearance for $15 for 3 Chubby Puppies. That's a pretty good deal. Oh, hey, they've got the hamsters in the house, finally.
Oh.
Okay, so they've got the big play sets of the big houses. And then they've got the mini little add-on houses. And they've got, oh, what's this?
The Styling Studios.
Oh, those are cute. And they've got the tracks.
Sounds like there's a hamster house.
Mm-hmm. Those
so
are
these
cute.
These are new.
Mm-hmm. We've never seen these here at ours before. These are so
it's
cute.
It's Rap Barnes & Noble, and they have the Beauty and the Beast Pops. We already looked through them all. They don't have the ones that we're missing. But they do have the Pocket Pops. I guess it's all Belle. But they have these, which we've never seen before, the Dorbs. They've got Village Belle. They've got Regular Belle. And they've got Beast. And those are the only three that you can collect. So I'm not for sure if we're going to pick them up or if we're not. But until we decide, they're going to stay here. But they've got the mystery minis.
Do they have any exclusives in this one?
Nope. Okay. And then they have the doll. They have just the Village Belle. And then down here, they have Regular Belle. Get your foot out of the way. They've got like mini figures. And then they've got the Enchanted Rose. And then we have Dr. Seuss. They've got Sam's Friend. The Cat in the Hat, which is a Barnes & Noble exclusive. We've got Sam I Am, which is also a Barnes & Noble exclusive, and he's Flocked.
And Fox and Socks.
And they've got
Fox
and Socks. And they've got Horton. And they have these. They've got Fox and the Sock, Cat in the Hat. I don't want to mess up the display, so I'm not going to look. But over here, it was just recently Dr. Seuss's birthday, so I guess that's why they have all of these. More Hortons down there. So let's go find some more
toy section. And look, they've got this My Mini Mixie Cute Beauty Salon.
Which we haven't seen.
Which we haven't seen at all, so that's cool. And then they have some Chef Club little containers. And then they've got just a random little Easter egg here. Is there any more Easter eggs up there? Nope. So they've got Willy Wishers. They've got Emerson, Willa, Kendall, and Camille.
It's one of the clear packets.
Oh, so it's an older one? Uh-huh. What's this? Oh, it's more Wally Wishers, but they've got Shopkins plushies, they've got Demi Me, they've got Puppy Corn, Excuse Me Dalton. Oh, those are the Neon Owner K, which we showed you at Toys R Us.
Hey, what was the limited edition?
It was Bun Bun Slipper.
What color?
Pink.
Lippy Lip, Sneaky Wedge, Poppy Corn, Mini Mintimus Maximus, and Tootsie Pop series. What's this? Oh, it's the Season 4 collector case. They've got some of the constructions, and they've got some mega packs from Season 6. And my mini makes the cues up there, and then they've got some Legos. What Legos do they have? Oh, this is cool. This is Blushina. Never heard of her before. Oh, it's Rapunzel. Oh, I've got this set at home. I got that for Christmas one year. Okay. And down to the actual toy section, and look, they've got these. These are called Nano Blocks, and we've got the
Parthenon.
They've got the Eiffel Tower. They've got the Sydney Opera House, another Eiffel Tower. They've got a taxi, and they've got a space shuttle, which that's really cool. Oh, what's this? New Stilivore.
That's the Louvre Museum.
Oh, I can see. They can tell at the top.
Oh, there's a castle.
There's the Tower Bridge. What's this? They've got the Lunar Landing and another Nano Block.
That's the Musée d'Orléans.
What's this? This is the Stonehenge.
Stonehenge.
They've got
Venice, Italy. These are kind of cool. I kind of love these places.
What's that?
That's the
Norwegian.
It's a German castle. Stonehenge again.
Stonehenge.
That's the Louvre Museum.
So super cool, and they've also got these packs. We need to send this to Grammy.
So they have a sturgeon fish.
We need to get that.
That's a dory fish.
It's a dragon. There's a peacock.
There's a monkey.
Peacock. We got a golden retriever, a chameleon.
Piano, the guitar. Oh, up here you got more. There's a U.S. Enterprise.
There's a train, and there's
Big Ben.
And they've got a airplane. These
are
really, really cool.
Little Legos. Thank you.
This little Shopkin section, and look, they've got some games. They've got the Supermarket Scramble and the Sweet Sense game. They've got a little tin. They've got the Cupcake Cafe, and they've got some more plushes. They've got Elmo, Mini Minty, Toasty Pop, Honey, Poppy Corn, and Bagel Billy. But look, they've got. Oh, that's cool. But look, they've got this. They've got collector cards. So I don't know if we're gonna pick any up, but we might. So what else do they have? It looks like they got Shimmer and Shine. They've got this pack. They've got bracelets. They've got Princess Samira, Shimmer, Leah, and another Leah. And then they've got plushes. And then we've got the Teeny Genies. They've got purple Teeny Genies, blue Teeny Genies, and pink Teeny Genie.
Just turn around.
Let's go see! So they've got like a mint Pusheen, and they've got like a purple Pusheen. Up close. They've got a pink Pusheen. They've got a unicorn Pusheen. They've got a regular Pusheen. Whoa, what was that? You just covered something else. It's an Easter egg.
There's a donut
Pusheen. Oh, these are so cute. How much is this?
$10.
$10. Oh, I need these. Those are cool, and they've got the flying carpet. These are whoa. They've got Magformers.
Cool.
Super Harry Potter section. Look, they've got the Harry Potter Express train. They've got the Harry Potter one. They've got Hermione. And then down here they have. Hold on, let me see if I can squeeze the camera back down here. There's Ron. We also have this little section. We've got Voldemort, George Weasley, Dumbledore, Rapunzel. They've got Captain Cold, Rocket, they've got this guy from Fantastic Beasts, I can't pronounce the name, and then they've got all these different characters from Fantastic Beasts. If you guys don't know, I love that movie, I just can't pronounce some of the names, or else I would. And we've got like a bunch of different variants of Harry Potter. Oh, there's another one. Cool. And they've got Neville. And they've got, I said Neville. Oh, it's Mrs. Potts and Chip, the original version. Oh, that's so cool. Got Draco Malfoy, Sirius Black, and they've got Fred and George Weasley. These are so cool. In this other Funko section, it looks they've got Lemon Meringue and Frap. And then they have a bunch of different characters. They've got Orange Blossom and Marmalade, Blueberry Muffin and Cheesecake, which I have at home. Oh, Dalton wants to show Magneto. Over here, it says $9.95 or under. Huh, cool. We've got Jacob. We've got Boss Baby. Really, Dalton. Direct. They've got, oh, Star-Lord. They've got another George Weasley. I'm trying to go for people that I know. They've got Strawberry Shortcake and Custard. And they've got a Barnes & Noble exclusive pack. They've got... Yep, I think that's about it. Oh, wait, nope, we've got another side over here. Oh, this is the twins from Miss Peregrine's Home of Peculiar Children, another George.
So now we're at Target, and this will be our last stop. So they've got we're in the Simpsons section. Looks they've got the Beast right here, and Belle. And they've got these. Not really much new. They don't have Series 5 or the Easter. Oh, wait. Minnie. Whoa. Whoa, this is soft. Okay. So they don't really have much new here. So let's go to the next aisle.
So we're in Storm and Shine. And look, we've got this Teeny and Genie playset. That's cool. We've got this playset. That playset, they've got this playset, and they've got some of these like dolls.
Boom! Mama May! First wish of the day.
They have a Moana Snow Globe.
Oh, I love that song. This song is my favorite song of all time. Okay, what's this one do? Sorry, Mom, I showed you in the camera.
Oh, they're maracas.
Ah, that's cool. So here's a snow globe thing.
Oh. Look how tall these are.
Holy cow.
Target exclusive. I've never seen those here before.
Those are like 38 inches tall. Dang, that's like taller than Dalton. No. Or as tall as Dalton. Yeah, that's taller than Dalton.
No,
so we've got Moana. Lots of Moana. Oh, Toosies. Got Toosies. Jessie Cheeseburger, Sweet Sweet. Oh, they've got Tiara Sparkles. Tiara Sparkles, Tiara Sparkles. What? Holy cow. They've got Wave 2. They've got Wave 2!
This is a miracle!
So, we picked out all the packs that are different. And so we've got 6 different packs in the car of the 12 packs. I don't think we're going to get any of the 5 packs because the 5 packs, we're not going to get any of the 5 packs. Oh, that's really simple. So, they don't have any of the new dolls, but they have Num Num Series 1.2. They have... Did we get this pack?
Yes.
We did? Okay. Definitely. We've got Num Noms 3.2.
Oh, these two are the same. See? Told you.
Hmm?
These two are the same.
Oh. We've got the Num Nom plushes. They've got 2 different ones. They've got this one and that one. Okay, let me move the cart. They've got My Little Pony. Oh, I like this one. This is Lyra Heartstrings. Oh, she's cute. Their mouths are open though. I've never seen that before. They've got
My Littlest Pet Shop, Squinkies. Whoa! Series 2!
Holy goodness.
Oh my goodness! Okay, the Fat Kitchen Series 2.
Take a picture.
Kingdom Series 2. I'm filming you. On limited edition. Going in the cart. So we're only taking one. We're leaving the rest for others. As much as I would like to buy them all.
Okay.
We gotta be nice.
To do the organization.
Yes, because my mom's crazy. I've got these Twosies packs. No Series 2. Womp womp. But they do have the Hotel and Spa gift items. Series 2 Animal Jam. Little Woodsies. Oh, these are so cute. Okay, what's over here? Pokemon. Shopkins Pin Packs. Minions Trading Cards. Mama, they're Minion Trading Cards. There's 21 cards per pack, and they're $2.99. Huh. Star Wars, My Little Pony, Shopkins, Num Noms Light Up Tags. What are these? Here. Collect all 8 light up tags. Series 1 and 2. You can get Connie Confetti, Nana Berry, Neo Trio, Van Mint, Orange Swirl, Betty B Day, Tropicali, and Berry Cakes. Huh. And then they also have these. Oh, someone opened one up.
All these stuff because it got something open in it. Here's a Squinky New. We're gonna smash them.
These are what they look like?
Kawaii cubes?
What are kawaii cubes? Huh. Those are cool. I've got Crossy Road, they've got Dragon Ball Z, Mad Balls, those are by Kid Robot. They've got some Figural Key Rings. This must be the container that they opened these up in. What are these? Oh, these are more Kawaii Cubes. Oh, this is, they're Scooby-Doo and they're Scooby-Doo and Looney Tunes. Oh, these are the little things that I was talking about where they had the Lilo and Stitch. Mm-hmm. Oh, I'm so excited for this, but they've got Doctor Strange. Yep, just Doctor Strange. They got the E.T. It's officially a toy hunt. Someone dropped something, and that someone likes this blind bag section. And they've got these. These are new. These are the world's smallest. These are like some of the original collectibles. Like, they got the Rubik's Cube, and they've got, let it focus. There we go. We got the Hot Wheels, the Etch-A-Sketch, the Rubik's Cube. They've got the chatter phone. They've got the double. The spin top, they've got a phone or a camera, they've got a magic 8-ball, a Dunkin' Yo-Yo, and the mystery item. And they all work. It says yes, they actually work. That's cool. What are these? Pokemon cards, I guess. Oh, hey, look, they've got Guardians of the Galaxy Fashems, the Mashems. Those are cool. They've got lots of stuff here. Oh, they've got some of the Ooshies. Two cases. They've got Marvel and DC. They've got the bigger final figures of the Mad Balls. Yeah, this one was over. Oh, what? Guardians of the Galaxy figural key rings? What? Here, let me get one that's not crumpled. Okay.
So, save your money.
Come here, tell me about these.
There's a dog. There's a space dog.
Oh.
They've got Mashems and Fashems. They've got My Little Pony. They've got Paw Patrol. They've got my... what?
Civil War guns.
Ah, cool. Did they manage to have the other ones? Oh, hey! They've got the Slither.io figures. These are brand new. These are cool. We might have to pick some of these up. They're pretty heavy. What are these? Mario, whoa, that's a big blind bag. It's pretty big. So we're in the Easter section. And look, they've got Reese's white chocolate eggs. These are cool. And they've got Butterfinger cups. And they've got Crunch. And they've got the Lindor stuff. And they've got a bunch of different kinds of candies.
Found one over there.
Guys, these are to die for.
And they're gluten-free. Surprisingly, they got a bunch of them. These are to die for! Putting them in the cart. Oh, hey, look! They've got the new Yummy Worlds. There's a taco! There's a taco, Mommy, and there's Easter eggs. Cool. What are these? Shopkins 3-in-1 Rad's candy dispensers. Huh. Cool. What else? What else? Oh, here we go. Okay, so they've got these Hot Wheel car sets. Those are cool. They've got these packs. They've got Trolley Egg. Play-Doh. They've got, what is this? They've got EOS for all you chapstick lovers. Come on, people. Okay, what's this? This is a Diamond Digit. Cool. They've got your Lip Smacker. You got Silly Putty.
These Zoom Zoom necklaces that are...
Oh, those are cool.
But you get to put together the necklace.
They've got Zoom Zoom... Or not Zoom Zoom. They got Easter EOS lotions. Oh, and they've got more tickets down there. Am I seeing anything else? I'm not seeing anything else.
Click up here to subscribe. Click down here to see a toy hunt. And click over here to see one of our limited edition finds. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye!